Hello everyone. In this video, you will learn how to recover deleted messages on Facebook Messenger. Just follow these straightforward methods. Method 1. There can be a situation where you find that you haven't actually deleted the messages but might have just archived it. To find your message, launch Facebook Messenger on your PC. Go to Messages tab. Click on the gear icon. Click on Archive Threads. All the archived messages will be listed there. Method 2. In case you have deleted any messages accidentally, please follow this method. Log in to your Facebook account and head towards Settings. Under General Account Settings, click on Download Your Information option. Now you will be redirected to the page where you can download each and every bit of information of your Facebook activities. Choose Messages option to recover deleted messages. Click on Create File button. Keep patience and let Facebook gather all your data at one place. Once your file is created, hit Download option to continue the process. Enter your Facebook password to continue the downloading process. Once the file is downloaded, extract your files. Locate and choose Message folder. All your messages will be listed, including your deleted Facebook messages. Hope you like this video. Hit like button and subscribe to our channel Tweak Library.